Yeah.
A bunch of you yelling, the red guy wears diapers.
Fighting right now.
Yeah.
balls like a goat!
Lies not with eye to withhold praise from one so skilled.
Eyes, maybe.
anticipated minimum since you first petitioned me.
King, where are you today?
At the Medieval Times.
The Medieval Times. All right. And we're with the yellow and red knight, right?
Yep.
And you're with Brendan and Mom and me.
Yeah.
All right. Brendan's down there. Say hello, Brendan. Are you excited about it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. And right here, you can see the nice kind of neon almost colors. But this is where the arena is. And we're gonna have a lot of action here in a little bit.
I get a call?
All right, Britt King, tell me where you are today.
We are at the Medieval Times in South Carolina.
Okay, and we're inside the dungeon chamber. All right, and here is the one of the knights. And here is what's called the Judas Cradle. And this is a torture chamber, right?
Yeah.
All right, why don't you go down here. Here is a here's just some of the instruments that they use for torturing. Here, this looks like a stretcher. All right. You got a big old sword. Here is the rack. This is a famous rack where people will be pulled over this. Okay. And you've got iron masks. This one looks like a pig. These are iron masks. Here is the cage. You see that quite often in movies. Breastplate. Okay. And a saw. Here is a
you see this? Breaking the wheel.
That's called a chastity belt.